of a carcass that they are feeding on. That does give them the nickname of the Undertakers of the Bush, because quite often once they're there, they will clean up quite nicely after whatever den animal they may have stumbled.